Just reattaching the sister board, connecting the data port, and presto! Try it out! Looking good, pal. Getting back to the Hall of Heroes is easy. Just head this way until you find the Graph Train Station. That'll take you straight back.
Thanks again, Big Al.
Breaking news coming out of Kerwan's famous Aliro City. This afternoon, Glark forces attacked the Hall of Heroes in a daring attempt to assassinate the Galactic Rangers. The assault was put to a thrilling end thanks to the work of a Lombax named Ratchet and his friend... Am I reading this right? Here's the official statement from local hero, Captain Quark.
President Vironix personally, and he's given me the go-ahead to bring Sharon direct to justice for his action.
The duo forged ahead, using their helipack's enhanced jump capability. Before now, long jumps would have only been possible for heroes like myself. Fortunately, Glank's new helipack helped them come closer to my level of greatness. Found themselves at a perilous drop. Would their new helipack help them glide to safety?
Not far from the train station.
Welcome, weary traveler, to Aliro City.
Ow! He's too Freight train is now arriving. Please stand clear. Attention, all passengers. Due to the recent invasion, all trains may be swarming with armed Blarg mercenaries. We apologize for this inconvenience.
Captain Quark here, reminding you that I've got your back. You're welcome.
What is that, squirrel?
There it is. Come on, let's hitch a ride. Let's make sure that doesn't happen. Too much. I'm sure there's a very good reason for transporting killer fish.
Near the Hall of Heroes will be catastrophic.
And we better move fast.
Thank you.
ammo. I think that's all of them.
Those bombs appear to be proximity triggered. They will detonate on arriving at the Hall of Heroes.
I see. Then it's time for an early drop-off.